Oh, shucks.
Bad grades? Feeling down?
Molly? Molly! Molly, where are you?
Losing friends?
Try sleep!
Getting enough sleep is essential for good health, mental and emotional functioning, and safety. Exercising regularly and avoiding caffeine, sugar, and alcohol before bedtime can help you get a good night's sleep. If your sleep problems persist for longer than a week and are bothersome, or if sleepiness interferes with your daily functioning, call the Counseling and Health Center at 465-2380.